Throughout 2022, I've been showing my different egg puzzles. I've been experimenting with different colorings. And if you recall, my first video, I had these first attempts, and I'm actually calling them amber because they look like amber, but they also look crap, to be honest with you. So I think these are rejects. I mean, movement's fine and the shape's good, but I think the colouring is sort of kind of horrendous. So I thought, well, why not, what am I going to do with them? I thought, well, let's maybe give somebody a chance to get one a bit cheaper than normal. So if you're interested in an amber Scoob egg reject, then check out my auction. Just use the most appropriate link in my description. I mean, you can use it exactly like a normal egg. It's just that it doesn't look very nice. I only ever made two of them, and I can't see me ever trying to do this again. So you'll be the owner of a very, very rare, though crap, puzzle.